Shit, I almost forgot about that.
Is there a reason you're making me wait?
Got this.
Okay, zombies. It's time for your wake-up call. Because I am an FBI agent. Really? We're still doing the whole action hero thing? Look, you know I'll keep at this until someone answers. I am exactly that annoying, so speak up already.
Request received. We'll ask around for any local volunteers.
Let's keep that screamer quiet.
How's it going?
A bloater. So gross.
Think this country will ever build shit again? Or is it always gonna be just use what you can find?
Mickey Wilkerson mentioned his family had stashes all over the place out here. Maybe we should look around a bit, see what we can find.
I really think we're going to need a leader soon.
Just a heads up, we found a volunteer for you. They're on the way now. Hello there.
Good to have you here.
And here I thought there were no good Samaritans left. Thanks.
You look well.
Hey, tag along with me for a sec.
Lead the way.
That'll work. Hey, Mickey, if you were serious about letting us raid the stashes you mentioned, could you point out a couple?
I can do that.
Buddy, you're a lifesaver. Literally. All right, lead the way. Anybody want some tasty brains?
Get me out of this!
Hold on, I'm coming.
Come here and help me!
Incoming vehicle.
I'm all for it.
Take care. Seriously. Can't believe nobody else found this place. Let's
Let's hurry, yeah? Not bad. Not bad. Now that's heavy. Oh, this again. Fabulous. Premises are empty. That's what I like. If only I had room for it.
When I was little, I loved playing board games, even the crappy ones. I found better games later, but I still remember the joy of bankrupting all the neighborhood kids with a well-placed hotel.
This'll slow me down. Let's hit the road. We're done here.
In the time.
Wonderful.
neighbor, Tressie here. I've got a new plan, and I need your support to make it work. Anyone available for a little field trip?
And that's a juggernaut. Bye-bye. Fuck.
We lost the wheel, man.
This dump looks like the right place. You're the boss. That's not gonna happen. Answer to me.
I'm home.
Okay, all right. Things are looking good. Watch your back, okay?
I wouldn't mind a bit of help.
I don't say this a lot, but yeah, this group's pretty cool. Congrats, you're still alive.
Do you mind helping me out?
All right, lead the way.
I'll be there with you before you know it.
I'll feel so much better when you get here.
Hi there.
Thank you for that. You were just in time. Okay, have a good day then. I'm carrying a bit much right now. We do not want to get caught by that feral. Hey, are there any folks hanging around who can hear me? I'd sure love to talk to you.
Got it. I'll see if our network contacts can find someone nearby who can help you out. nearby on their way to your base. Hey there.
We're here. I'm happy you could stay with us.
You did me a solid here. Thanks for having me.
Locked.
Thanks, it's Lily. I just wanted to remind you about the front door on that church.
The one that squeaks if you don't oil it? I got it, Lily. Everything is under control.
Okay, sure. Just checking. Making sure you didn't forget. Take care, I guess.
I love you too, Florecita.
It wouldn't take much to turn this place into a nice home. We still have some creepers here.
I'm leaving now. Don't wait up for me.
By soldiers alone. We need teachers and gardeners and cooks too. And so does your community.
Yes? Keep an eye on all this stuff until we get more storage. We're all getting a little too close for comfort around here.
We are being entirely too loud in here, and we are going to pay for it.
Beating.
Dropped off some decent scraps at base.
finishing that project is another entry in the win column. Hey Lily, it's Ray Santos. I wanted to let you know we've had a couple more communities settle down here in Trumbull Valley. They seem like good folks.
Thanks, Ray. It's nice to hear that people are coming back to the valley. Take care of yourself, all right? I count on you to keep an eye on Trumbull for me.
Yes, ma'am.
What's good, S.A.?
Is anyone gonna step up and take charge around here? Yes? Huh? See you soon, I hope.
Any chance somebody friendly out there could give me a hand?
Thank you. Might as well be me.
Okay, here we are.
What the what now?
First, I kill you bastards. Then I find my friends. So, what do we do now? Wait, hold on. Where'd everybody go?
That sounds pretty tough, kid.
Cool, thanks.
Come back to base and I'll show you around. I bet I'm not the only one who could use this. We've milked this place dry.
Before the world ended, my favorite thing?
Hold on a sec, will you?
We're about to have company.
Take it out.
Where was I? Oh, yeah. Before the world ended, my favorite thing was to spend a... Hold on a sec, will you? Oh, yeah. Before the world ended, my favorite thing was to spend a whole Sunday on the couch watching football. Most times it didn't even matter who was playing, as long as I could yell for one team to beat the hell out of the other. That Z is kind of close.
Much, but it's home.
It's nice to belong somewhere. Thank you.
you go.
Get it going now.
There's a lot of brainless gathering out there. We're gonna have a siege soon.
This is Cleo. Please stand by.
Nice.
Time to begin at the beginning.
I hope you're all ready, because the Zed sure are. Keep your chins up. We can do this.
Uh-oh. Plague zombie over there.
If I see anyone give up, I'll shoot you myself.
Yep, looks like we're not done yet.
Fantastic.
Well, that didn't take long. New Zed wave incoming!
Last man count.
Additional hostile targets are approaching this location.
They're taking a break. They'll be up our ass again soon enough.
We're looking to trade. If you're interested, you're welcome to come on over.
I just get so antsy waiting for another attack.
Let's burn these motherfuckers down!
Unauthorized input detected.
Now's our chance to really kick some zombie ass!
Installation complete. Payment protocol initiated. Have a nice day.
Hell yes.
Now that was a close call.
Your cooperation in this experiment has been noted.
Make this last mag count.
Out to all the new additions to our Trumbull family. Before I started the network, I lived in Trumbull. So, as long as I'm around, that valley will always have someone there to watch out for you. And that someone is my good friend, Raymundo Santos. If you need help, Ray is the guy to see.
He's down there, Lily. I'm no miracle worker.
Don't be modest, Ray. I can't imagine a Trumbull Valley without you there keeping watch.
the gift we delivered will in some small way say thank you for the sheriff's ingenuity and courage in keeping our town safe.
I just heard about a group of survivors that exiled a guy for, now get this, marrying a zombie. Supposedly this happened in Florida, so you know it's gotta be true.
How'd a bunch of hippies like the Network survive the zombie apocalypse?
Okay, all right. Things are looking good.
It's Lily. Alexis told me she's been trying to reach you about some problem with one of our communities in Trumbull. Is everything okay?
Thanks, Lily. I'm taking care of it.
All right, then. You let me know if you need any help.
I have a feeling we weren't supposed to pick up that conversation.
Thank you.